Help Yourself。Episode number two. For episode number two, we are doing Smokos of Doom Doom.
Yeah.
So what I usually have for Smoko, I usually have chicken and rice, and I'll just mix up the meats, but mostly white meat, but mostly be chicken. So for episode two, we're gonna be cooking from chicken and other birds from this little nice little cookbook I've got. And it's got all these, just all these basic, you know, dries, marinades and stuff like that. You can just switch up your smoker with. So today, we're gonna be mixing up a bit of cayenne and paprika, tablespoon of each. Some turmeric, tablespoon of that. 2 tablespoons of sea salt. 3 tablespoons of thyme and 3 tablespoons of oregano. Mustard, tablespoon of that, and 4 bay leaves. Get your choice of oil. I'm picking sesame seed because I like the taste of nuts. Picking sesame seed, just a light drizzle over your chicken, about I'd say 2 tablespoons. And I'm gonna start with the ground pepper, tablespoon of ground pepper. This is the paprika and cayenne. Watch out for the cayenne powder because it's freaking hot. So just want to pinch that all around your chicken, like so. Can salt, fair amount of salt, sea salt, only the best. 3 teaspoons of thyme and oregano. Consistently all through the chicken. And this is the mustard, English mustard powder. I don't really use English mustard powder much, but you know, gotta switch your styles up, bread. Some turmeric. 2 teaspoons of turmeric. And last but not least, bay leaves. Scrunch them up like that. And there you go, guys. Mix that through. I'm gonna mix it with my hands. Mix it through like so, and put in the refrigerator for 30 minutes before you chuck in the oven. So once I've thrown that in the oven, I'm gonna make a little nice little salsa, you know. So I like to make a little salsa, and I mix it in with the rice and the chicken has, just to, you know, spice up your life, so to speak. So a bit of parsley. Cucumber, Lebanese, between the knees. Cherry tomatoes, golden shallots, bit of ginger. So we'll chuck everything in this little processor thing, and I'm just gonna blend it up and make a nice little salsa. One of these little things with fucking $30 from Kmart. Oh, and I love Kmart. Best. Holy cow. Oh, that's all finished. We're ready to mix them with the rice. Gotta give it a couple of seconds and the rice will be done. I'm gonna put some cracked pepper. Oh, fair amount, and some salt. Done. Oh, mix that in a bit. That nice, that more. Oh, let's mix it in with the rice. Perfect. All the rubs through the chicken, looking delicious. Just gonna heat up the pan, and let's get it going. And place the chicken. Cut down. All right, I'm just gonna flip this chicken over. Oh, look at that color, mate. Look at that color. And I'll turn down the heat a touch. And then we're gonna go over here, the mix in with salsa and the rice together. So this little salsa we prepared earlier, I'm just gonna mix it in with this rice. Like so. And I don't really like to have rice plain. Sometimes it gets a lot boring, and everyone knows with, you know, meal preps and, you know, smokers, it gets boring, so I like to switch my styles up. So mix it in finely like that. Oh, look at that. Look at that color, Brads. Come on. Oh, delicious. Mix that in, let that sit for a little bit while we wait for the chicken to cook. It should take another 2 or 3 minutes. We'll serve it up and then smoko serve for the week.
Yeah.
Stop, won't stop, get it up. You know I need you, don't stop. I be that nigga that'll ride for you. I'm on top, let me tell you, baby.
There it is. Help yourself. Smoker of Doom. It's that simple. Now get out of here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and make sure you help your freaking self. God! There it is. Help yourself, Smoker of Doom, boys. Let me know how I went.
I think I will help myself. Oh, just a bit of respect, please.
What?
You don't have to put salt on when you're ready for bed.
Shit, baby, I'll put salt on everything.
Mm-hmm. That's the Richard Branson rule, baby. Should taste.
I ain't Richard Branson, baby.
Must be nice.
Must be.
Yeah, it's done.
Right.
Bah.
It's good?
Actual.
What's in the rice, bro?
Don't worry, bro.
What's in this rice?
Just have to stay tuned and watch the show, yeah?
Oh, yeah, true.
Bah.
True. This is gone.
Honestly, bro. There's coconut in there, eh?
Maybe.
There's coconut in there.
Maybe. Alright, help yourself, Smoko of Doom. I would recommend one of these bad boys, sparkling water to go with your Smoko. And also, Don Toliver, One Stop is my music of choice. Play it.